Ladies and gentlemen, Raw Apparel. Woo!
Back in days.
oh my gosh, I was so happy when I heard she was coming. Is the one, the only, Mr. Formal.
Thank you. With Brianna, who is the main producer of this fashion show. Brianna, how was this work and how much do you have to work to get everyone together and to actually participate in all of this? And how long have you been working on this?
Well, it is a high school, so, you know, what can you really expect, you know? We've actually been working on it for a good month. It was only 30 minutes long, but still, you know, we really did work really hard. We had to get all the designers to agree and get people to turn in papers and had to do constant practices. And it was a very, very long and confusing day. There was a lot of fighting, stupid things, and lots of questions.
I'm sure you guys had a lot of fun too, though.
Oh, duh, yes. Especially the walk out on stage to get the shoe.
Yeah, I love the last part. I love the last part where everybody showed their little love. So
oh,
I enjoyed it. Yeah, you did such
you.
A great job.
Thank you so much.
How many designers did you guys have total?
We actually only had Mr. Formal, Natalia Costa, and Raw Apparel. So
okay.
That's three.
Okay, and you have many models total?
I think there was 14 females and 12 males.
Okay, and did everybody just volunteer? They wanted to do it? And
yeah, we pretty much hosted a casting.
Okay.
And they all came to it.
Yeah, and how do you feel now that you're done? Are you feeling rested. Excited?
Rested.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a lot of pressure,
nice.
Being the director.
Well, you haven't, this is not the first time you've been on the spotlight because you've been also the cover model for Fashion Faces magazine.
Yes, I have.
And so how do you feel about that? You've been in every issue since the first one, so we've seen your face in all of those. How do you feel?
Well, David, the creator, is very special to me, and I would do anything for him. So, you know, if he wants me to be on his cover, I will be on his cover.
There you go. Nice. It's a lot of fun, huh?
Yeah, it is. Trust me. It's amazing. Fashion
cool.
Faces is wonderful.
Are you guys planning to do this again? Or
yeah.
Next year?
I was hoping on it. I don't want to be I only had one assistant this whole thing. It was me and one person. All of this. So next time, it's going to be more people.
Yeah, well, you guys did amazing, so we enjoyed it. And I saw your mom around, and she was really thrilled and excited and proud of you. So
aww.
I'm sure she'll say that to you again.
I hope so. I love my mom.
Well, thank you so much for taking your time, you know, to interview us and or being with us. And we'll see you soon in your next gig.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.